Hi everyone, I'm Shaniel Bowen, a postdoctoral associate in the Edelman Lab. I'm very excited to present my work on the diversity of the clitoris and why we must care. My selected image represents the diversity of the clitoris in both its shape and size. And by the end of this talk, I hope to convince you that knowing clitoral diversity is essential for improving our understanding of sexual dysfunction. For centuries, the clitoris has been misunderstood, where we previously thought that the clitoris was a small, mostly external pelvic organ. However, more recently, we realized that the clitoris was actually part of a larger, mostly internal complex organ, where together the clitoris and bulbs form the clitoral anatomy. The role of clitoral anatomy in sexual dysfunction is ill-defined, where sexual dysfunction, or disorders of sexual desire, arousal, orgasm, and pain, is actually more prevalent in women compared to men. What we do know is that a smaller clitoris has been associated with sexual dysfunction. We also know that younger women and women of color are disproportionately affected by sexual dysfunction. Therefore, I wanted to explore whether clitoral anatomy differed by age and race to see if that could explain the age and racial disparities in sexual dysfunction. Thus, my study aimed to identify age and racial diversity in clitoral anatomy in 3D. This study involved 145 Black and white women aged 18 to 80 years old that underwent pelvic MRI. By tracing the clitoral anatomy, from these MRI images, I was able to create 3D models of the clitoris, which were then used to compare size, position, and shape of the clitoris between different groups. What we were able to find was that clitoral size, position, and shape did differ by age, where older age was associated with a smaller clitoral size and a clitoral position farther back and lower in the pelvis. We were also able to identify significant age differences in clitoral shape. We also found that clitoral size and shape differed by race as well, where Black women, in comparison to white women, had a smaller clitoral size. Similarly, we also identified significant racial differences in clitoral shape between the two racial groups. Overall, our results suggest clitoral size, position, and shape do vary by age and race, and these differences may play a role in age and racial disparities in sexual dysfunction. I'd like to thank the Edelman Lab, the TRLU Lab, and my undergraduate and medical student trainees for making this work possible. I would also like to thank the Koch Institute Image Award Committee for selecting this work.